example 7.28 to show that 0 C B, next C 0 A, next B A 0. So this one is going to show that value. So solution, the given matrix determinants is 0 C B, C 0 A, B A 0, then whole square. So that is equal to the first determinant 0 C B, C 0 A, B A 0, the first determinant. The second determinant is also this one only, so into 0 C B, C 0 A, next to B A 0. Okay, so that is equal to multiple, the first row first column, first row first column is 0 into 0, that is 0, next C into C plus C square, B into B plus B square, next 0 into C, 0, C into 0 plus 0 plus AB, okay, next 0 into B, 0, next C into A plus C A plus next one 0, okay, next second row first column, so this one 0, next one 0, next one AB, so 0 plus 0 plus AB, next C square 0 A square, so C square 0 plus A square, next one BC, so 0 0 plus 0 plus 0, okay, next one, so B into 0, A into C, AB, 0 into this one, so 0 plus next AC plus AC plus 0, next second, so first one 0, this one BC, next one 0, next one also 0, so plus 0 plus 0, next B into B, B square, A into A plus A square plus 0, so that is equal to determinant of the C square plus B square, AB, CA, next one AB, next C square plus A square, next BC, next AC, next BC, next B square plus C square is equal to RHS. Okay, we get the solution of the RHS. Okay.